An emotional Geelong Premiership captain, Joel Selwood, has confirmed his retirement. The Cats favourite declared his mind was made up well before the grand final and also revealed a unique end to his celebrations. Ed and Woolley with the story.
He's one of the great warriors of modern footy, but this week, and particularly today, Joel Selwood has showed everyone a softer side.
I am pretty soft at times. I'm looking at my wife here. I do cuddle her. I do love her.
It was 6 weeks ago before the final round, Selwood decided no matter what happened from there, his time was up. Little did he realise the magical final moments he'd experience on grand final day. His teammates at that stage yet to be told.
Sam De Koning was on the interchange bench with me on one side. Blitz was on the other side. And Sam just said, you can't finish. The heart was racing, the eyes were watering. And I knew that I was going out for my last 15 minutes.
His bond with Tom Hawkins, perhaps strongest of all.
I'll miss seeing him every day. Yeah.
The outpouring of emotion was shared by his wife, Britt, his family, his teammates and coach.
We won the footy lottery, getting to spend a decade or so with Joel Selwood. Now it's the turn for others to see what a truly great person he is.
Selwood retiring after 355 games, a record 245 as captain, and of course with four premierships.
In a rather unusual postscript to the grand final, Selwood revealed a mix-up involving his car keys meant he had to lean on a member of the public for a lift home on Saturday night.
She didn't really pick up who I was at the time. She asked me how my day was and I said it was actually pretty good. And then she asked for my name and then she started swearing at herself.
It's just one of a number of stories Joel Selwood will be remembered by. His generosity with the Ablett family and club favourite Sammy Moorfoot already well documented. At 34, he doesn't know exactly what's next, but it's unlikely he'll be lost to football.
My phone's turned off, but my manager's is on. He's got a trade period. He tells me he's busy, but I'm sure he'll still take calls at different stages.
Ayrton Woolley, Nine News.